The leadership skills of McGill Institute student Oscar Lipscomb were clear, even as a teenager. He served as editor of the student newspaper at McGill, even starring in some of the ads for the paper's advertisers. He studied for the priesthood in Alabama and here in Rome, where he lived with other seminarians at Casa Santa Maria on Humility Street. In 1988, he told me it was the site of some of his most pleasant memories as a student.
Well, this is where mail call always took place, and we used to stand down by that fountain and desperately wait for a letter from home, much like servicemen waiting a mail call.
In 1956, after ordination in Rome and first mass there, he returned to Mobile as a parish priest. He often joked that he was the archbishop from Mobile because of his responsibilities that kept him on the road. He traveled frequently, often to Rome, meeting with Vatican officials, celebrating mass with the Pope and now Saint John Paul II, and occasionally introducing Mobilians to him.
This is our television commentator from Mobile.
He is.
He is. Slava Isus Christ.
Viewers saw the Archbishop every Christmas morning during Fox 10's live broadcast of Midnight Mass from the Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception. He will return there one last time to be buried in the crypt near his mentor, Bishop Thomas J. Tulin.